Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Ori and the Blind Forest. This is Terra, and we're just going to get straight back into it. I must say, I really have to commend this game on actually being very intuitive to where you really need to go. Like, not very many situations have I actually felt I had no clue where I needed to go or what I have to do. No, that was bad. Wasn't ready though. No. What? Okay. Saving momentums. Nice and all. That's a very convoluted way to get across.
Thank you.
Oh, silly me. Okay, so those ones do three. Why do I have a feeling there's a boss fight coming? Awesome, we've got a double two ability point now. We'll save, spend that on energy or soul link rituals too. This gives us sense, this gives us barrier. And a triple jump. Where am I? Oh, okay, I'm there. Did so well there. Okay, so I need four by the looks of it. I'm just gonna let myself go. So I need four of them to get through this door. Alright, I'm just gonna put you there. Was done. I guess we're gonna hear a new story. Who's this fellow? Rem. So this one's another one that dashes through the air, so I guess we've got another movement ability coming up. Yep, I was right. Movement ability. So learn bash. Oh, this is something you don't see very often where you can kind of use any projectiles and in-world stuff to help. And I was sort of instructed to use keyboard and mouse for this. Now I understand. How do I get you here? Okay. Okay, yeah, cool. That's what I thought. And then also that has to go through that wall. Sir, spit here. Sir, can you just spit here? Sir! Sir, here, please. No. Sir. Sir. Why don't you do the right thing? Okay, I guess. I have to make it do the right thing. Ow. Ow. Okay, I'm doing pretty well for energy, I think. I just need more health now. I'm just gonna use... Damn it. But that didn't register my bash. Oh. Completely forgot how to do this one. Okay, that took a lot longer than it should have. Boss fight. Thank you. they really try to drill it in you how to use your abilities, don't they? Thought I'd actually check through here first. Good thing that it's a nice spirit well. Okay. That doesn't look healthy. Okay, let's go and help this tree. Let's start on the left. What the hell? Those guys really didn't want me though. Oh. Chose the wrong place to save again. Well, right place to save. Yes. That's chain reaction. This side it is then. Why do I have a feeling this side would have been better to be done? Yeah, I guess it was a good choice to do this side second. No! Didn't learn my lesson. Where am I going first off? So, I'm guessing this projector has to come through these two things. Okay, and then the projector has to go through that. Is this there? And then I'm guessing it's going through there. And finally through this door here. Whew! That's gonna go a very long way. I wonder, can I shoot it from here? Because as it comes through here, if I can shoot it here, it'll make it easy. All right,
Let's try this. Too early. Too late. Okay. That's one way of taking out an enemy. Oh, it went the right way. It came back. Let's rekindle. I could have sworn I got it before it hit me. Like that. Am I going in the right spot? Ouch. 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 Almost had it too. That's too far to the left, yeah. Whew. Okay. Too far to the right. Oh no. Nope. Dag nabbit. Alright, let's go clear out these guys again. Oh, my mouse is getting a bit of a drift, which is annoying. No, 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 no. Bugger me. Yes. Whew. I saved it. I saved it. Oh. Oh, yeah, this is the corruption. We saved the tree. We saved the tree? Did we save the tree? I'm gonna save here first and then listen. With this one rekindled, there are two more to go. What do you mean two more to go? There's two more halves? Oh no, two more elements. Oh. Hi. Oh, shit. No. Come on, come on, come on. Oh no, no, no. Come on, Ori. We can do it, buddy.
my god. Wow. Okay, we did it. We did it. Oh, wow. Are you okay, Ori? Oh. Okay, that's really nice. That's really cool. Oh. Oh. Shit. That's an owl. Oh, that was the owl from the start, right? Shit. You're big. You're huge. Get away from me. No. Uh-oh. I can't control any of this. Oh, this guy. Thanks, sir. So happy now. So I'm guessing the owl's Kuro and you've got Gomo. Gomo must be the bull. Wait. Ori, Kuro, Gomo. Kuro, I think, is Japanese for black. Gomo, I think, so is like rubber. Oh, I wonder what Ori is. Oh, whoops, wrong one. The water's clean. Okay, so we do the elements of wind next. Okay. We're going there. Alright, we have no clue what it looks like. And apparently, I'm just gonna save here, even though there's no danger. So I have to find two of the things. Gomo went up there. And yeah, okay, that's what I thought. I was guessing that's what we have to do now. Spaces for movement. Okay, I know I previously said that I probably won't do very much of the combat route, but I have a feeling I will have to now. Because I don't do anywhere near as much damage I should be. That's awesome. Wait, does that mean we can start going through the... If we went back to that tree, we can get the other stuff from it? Sorry, Ori. I don't know if it sounds cute, but
Ori takes a slight breath every time she comes up. And so in the water, I cannot do any saves. Okay. So I'm gonna go get some air again. Seems like I'll be using the charge bolt sooner or later. Okay, that's one of the two. Man, the sound design in this game is amazing. Whew. Wait, what? Okay, yep, sure. I should remember to save more when I finish an objective. Okay, that one's upgraded. It's almost like it's in time with us, because we just upgraded as well. So we've got a map fragment. I'm gonna pretend like that didn't happen. I wonder if there's anything here. Is there anything here? No secret. How do you get in here then? I guess you drop from the top. I wonder how I can get in there. Seems like I should be able to pass through that. Cause, yeah, this is very much double jumpable. Guess we'll come back here and do it. Is that Ori's face there? Oh, interesting. I never noticed that. guess it's all water now, so I should be. Oh. Should explore the water more. Doggy paddles. Oh, okay. I didn't even notice that. Elo. Stoutiest old spirits, the most powerful ever seen. Now he rests here, turning to ancestral tree. So, from what I can tell, these ancestral trees are essentially other people like Ori, and they've kind of essentially grown into these trees after they've passed away. Okay, cool. So jump and then S. Sweet. Need something else? No. We bash. Ah, see. So, we saw one of those in one of the previous areas. I was wondering what they were going to be. That's another stomp area there. And now he's gone. I'm going to be very cautious. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. He was a multiple stomp guy. I thought it would only be one stomp. No, let's save here. Ah. Okay, the fish respawned. So, the ability thing back here, I think I was rightly thinking that that was the way to get it. Alright. Where to next? Do we go left, I guess? Ah. Okay, so that's how that works. Go down. So we can break through that now. Break to that and then go to the left. Okay. Ow. Okay. push or pull this? Nope. Oh, we can jump off those porcupines as well. Nice. Let's go through there and then we can get that ability point again. Can't get that yet. Okay. Break it. Okay, now we can come back for that one. What? Sometimes I don't know how I do certain things. Needs two. I guess I'll do some stuff. I forgot to bash. Wait, I wonder. Okay, yeah, I could have done it that way. Cool, cool, cool. But I don't want to right now. Save here. Hmm.
Damn it. Oh, what? Oh, hello, Crow. Okay, he's looking for us. He's really looking for us. Alright, what does this one do? Oh, it opens up. Cool. Hey! Wait, what? Oh, no, that's just a Billy point. Still, yay! Everything's two ability points. Actually, that one. Okay, where am I going? I'm going this way, left, so... Let's go from the top? No. I'm really going to the left. So which way am I going? Ah, there. To get back to the center. Okay. Just do that then. I don't know if it was a health that I saw or what, but I want it. That's a health, yes. Okay, that made it a lot easier. Oh, I remember this place. This place I initially thought I shouldn't be going into.
Nice, another health point. Wonder if that's all the health we ever get. Actually, no. Because we have 6 spirit. I think so we'll get at least one more. Oh, cool. I just thought green with green. Okay. Let's bash this down. Where does that open? Oh, that opens up. There's another green dude there. Cool. Okay. Another green dude there. That's a file. I don't think I can get through this file. I'm assuming that's where the wind comes in. Can I save? And I think... Let's see what's over here. If I can kind of work out what I'm going to be doing next, I'll call it that. We'll go through. Okay, I think I get it. Not even sure I'm supposed to be here. This doesn't look right. Am I supposed to be here? Is this supposed to be a challenge area later? I don't know. Okay, so this is not exactly where we're supposed to be right now. I mean, makes sense. I should have figured. Now I wonder if I'll be able to get back. Man. Can I get back? Have I screwed myself here? Ow. Probably screwed myself here. I wonder if I can get back.
Probably have screwed myself here. Oh my god. Not good. Mate. No? Okay. Why didn't it let me bash that one? Oh, what? Okay. Okay, that's for future Terra to worry about. I'm not supposed to be going this way yet. Have fun, future Terra. I can swim through here now. So, I make the water clean enough for things to live in, and then they come around trying to kill me. I don't know how to think about that. Okay, so this one needs something to stomp. See what to stomp. Can I stomp this one as well? No. Cannot. Ah. You cannot create Soul Link in an unsafe zone. Okay, let's create one up here then. Okay.
I think I've made this place pretty safe now.
Ah, and this is where you get that life. Okay.
Is it?
Yeah, it's the exact life I was looking at before. Was it? Wait, maybe not. Ah, there you go. Yeah, so that's the door we weren't able to get into now. So we can start going through the Valley of the Wind. And...
and now we have... owls. We're gonna fight owls?
Yes, we are gonna fight owls. I don't like this. We already have an owl that's trying to kill us, and now we have to kill owls.
Okay. Clean water. What's through here?
Ah, okay, now I can breathe indefinitely through clean water. Okay.
Ooh.
That's cool.
Maybe. Yeah, if I don't stuff up the entry, I should be able to.
I wasn't expecting that.
Okay.
I mean, every little bit helps. And now it costs half, so. Back to full.
Man, that fish really... takes a long time to despawn, huh?
Alright, let's go through here. Man, if I knew that water breathing thing would have caused us to breathe indefinitely, I think so I would have got it a lot quicker.
Here. No.
So guys, I think I'm going to call it there for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and ring the bell so you can get more content like this one. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.